another day of going to Cabo Circus. Oh, hello everybody! I'm really expecting you there. This is me, Lucky Mario, here. And welcome to another vlog of Hey, That's Lucky Mario. Today, we're at the car park, so here's what we'll be doing today. For this vlog, however, we'll go into the Cabo Circus and do some jungle rumble, going over to the KFC to have some food, and of course, we're going to Youth Club. Plus, we also go to the my house to do some things right here. So, yep. So, if you're enjoying watching this video and the rest of the videos I made basically on my YouTube channel page, make sure to also massive subscribe to support my YouTube channel page, whatever. Yep. Support my YouTube channel page and some more of my fun videos. Plus, if you already like this video and you give the video a big thumbs up, that's great! It's to support the YouTube studio, so get liking. One more thing, if you're already looking to subscribe to my YouTube channel page, like always do, what are you waiting for? Hit this notification bell to get notified when I ever upload a new YouTube video, so don't you miss out. So without further ado, this is the next vlog, and I hope you enjoy this vlog as well. I'm day number 32. I think day number 32. So let's get on with it, shall we?
Ooh, lucky candy.
Love one of those. Beautiful music, you see. Yes, today is a lovely sunny day. Well, since morning, that is like all twistly. So yeah. The sunshine.
Oh wow! Cool.
Huh. There's Shoki Cinema. But we're not going there. Unfortunately. Hello! We have been to Ali to have Christmas songs! It was like September! We have 3 more days! 3 more months. Yeah, 3 more months. There we go, girls. We got the cup and of course the golf ball. Beautiful song. Although it was a bit early for Christmas.
Yeah. I mean, come on! It's September!
Yeah! Well, thank goodness that song is almost over. This song's beautiful. Let's put the bags in. Yeah, we're going to do secret swan. That's what we're going to. To the secret swan course.
Secret swan course?
Yeah, it is this way.
Do you want to bet?
You know, fine. Let's go to the jungle course.
Oh, here we go again.
There we go.
What a mess.
running. So, oh, wait a minute.
Look at me, I'm standing on the car.
Really? Okie dokie! What type of asshole is that? Let's go put this on this side. Over here, we'll go do a nice and smooth. Like this. I got the skills in me.
So
come on, Chase.
I need to get my ball out. Too much. Oh. Yeah. Don't know how many was that, but hey. Oh. Oh.
Come on.
Your.
Okay.
Three.
Or is it four?
This is for four.
Oh. There we go. She got a fiver. I got the 10, and you're never ever. Hold on, let me try this again.
Yes, there we go!
Yay!
Okay.
Oh!
That was too much power.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh! So close! Oh my gosh!
But we need to get a challenge here, so try not to aim for a challenge, but let's give it a best. Sorry it's blurry or not, so that's the best thing we could do. Okay, let's try it in this way. Oh. Yeah! Oh. Yep!
Get up,
I know.
You didn't spill that on tape. Alright, spill
it. And that's three!
Three!
Oh, I made it down! I'm not. Ah! 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 Okay. We're going ripsy.
That was way too hard.
But oh!
Too hard.
And off it goes to the finger bob. At the top.
No.
About time. I'm your shit, sir.
Oh, very good. Yes, please!
Oh,
good job, Sonic!
No! I should have been used that way.
Which one went to? She's gonna make it to the
oh! Oh! She'll make it to the oh! Okay, hold on, let me just spread this. Okay. Ready? Yes! That's free! I'll move my bolt.
Yeah, was that four or three? Is it four?
Four. Let's go ahead and do the light one.
Whoa! Too much! That's Just a two! A two-y!
Oh god. Wait, is this a shot? Oh.
Wow. Oh.
Oh.
Oh!
Okay, I'll leave you a little
bit of my phone. Okay.
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh,
three!
Great job! Oh, a three or a four?
Three.
Okie dokie.
Oh yeah. Three, two, one.
Okay, nice and stuff.
We're in the same spot.
Whoa!
I actually did a really high jump. There was a two, you know, let's go for a three.
Yes!
Very accurate indeed. Thank you very much. It's a three!
Oh!
Yay!
Which means Tracey's turn.
What is yours?
What? A three.
Three.
One there. Two there, we've got
none of
these. Three,
which is
my
third
shot.
And then goes.
That's right!
Can I move it away from the horse?
Yeah, but I'm a horse.
What's that for? Yay, what's that, five?
Yeah, that's five. Be brave.
And there it goes again. How many shots are going to be there?
Six.
Have a look.
Light!
Yeah. Oh, finally.
Okay. Three, is it? Wait. Oh, no. We just knock a stone now because I have a stone again.
Go down the hill. Are you serious? Okay. Okie dokie.
Oh gosh, the fact that I live in Sonic!
Oh, bad luck!
Not again.
Oh, you suddenly not have a chance to do it again. And it's your turn.
Alright.
Lisa stayed up.
This needs to be golden port, so let's see.
The padding
bag. Nice and steady.
Why is it
the focus? Oh, maybe not.
There you go.
Do well, same with me.
Oh, sick.
Yeah, that's a three. A three.
Yay.
How much are you got?
One, three.
I
hope
to be brave.
I am not going to be brave.
Okay.
Ah, right.
That's fine. Doesn't
make any sense at all.
Okay, let's go ahead and aim it.
Whoa!
What?
That's too far!
Oh, sorry, everybody! Let's take it to our biologist for this one. Sorry. Now she's steady.
Oh!
Stop once again, hold it one! Reflection, you can see it barely, but we're going to nice and steady, make you think nice and steady.
Oh, what curve is that? Someone's going
to
get into the lightning zone.
Oh,
so close, girl, holding one.
That was so
close. Let's see how well she's going to do. This time. But you did a good job. Oh, we're going back and forth. That's one, two, three. Yay! Is that a four? I think that's a four. Is it? Yeah, I think. Yep. Tell me what to say next. To end a song like this.
Whoa.
Yes. Okay, where's my sister now? I bet she is back in a cave. Or what a volcano. To wait. Yay! Three! Whoops! Someone did hit you. have to. Oh, hey, wait, wait. Thank you for the mic. Oh, so many of the A's. So I did already know.
No, 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 no. Hold on, I'm at a hate tail.
Oh, okay, that's right. Yeah.
Okay, that's what you get, John.
Coordination.
Oh.
Oh,
that's it.
Oh, pull that little light. Just having a hard time putting it to switch on again. Snap it is. Look. Yep, it's just flickering. Unless we got a Sega. Sega Valley Championship. Looks like we're gonna wait this. See, just warning you. There she is! Come on! They need you! Come on!
Oh, but there's a fourth place with.
It was quite good. Yeah. So Sean is basically gonna have some hot chocolate. It's because in the KFC the hot chocolate machine is not working. That's a shame. So that's in case wondering, we're gonna have hot chocolate and Costco instead. I remember that time that we went over to Costco by Primark where we did our travel training. It was a lot of fun. We all do our baby Tino and yeah. Memories ever.
Hey, I want chocolate.
Okay.
Thank you.
They've got loads of cream and chocolate sprinkles.
Whoa. Whoa.
Nice. Ah, call a hot water bottle.
So, shall I put my water bottle in my back? I didn't notice I have Krispy Kreme donuts. Ah, wait for me! Had to do American Candyland thingy. Yeah. This hot chocolate is really nice. Almost reminds me of a baby Tina in a large way. I think it's supposed to be the place. I think. Oh, I'm not sure about that. Is it shut? No, it's not. It's still open. Let's have a little look.
Yeah, it's nice. Reminds me of baby Tina.
Oh. Hot? Seriously? Oh, look at goldfish.
Oh, what?
Yeah, different types of flavors of Pringles. Yeah, barbecue, jalapeno, honey mustard, screaming dill pickle. Ranch. Ooh, we got banana fingers. Love banana fingers. I've never tried them before, but I like the way that looks.
Do you have enough for club?
Yeah.
There's warheads.
Sorry. But where? Oh, there it is. Different type of thingy. Well, flavors of Pop-Tarts. Oops. Oh, what's this? Marshmallow Fluff Treats. And this one inside there. And there's strawberry flavor. Ooh.
Alright.
Well, I'm not gonna have one. Ooh, a gold figure spinner. Nice. We also got some Twinkies. Nice. Look! It's Donkey Kong! And there's Mario! Oh, you can see basically Mario. Wait! There's that squirrel! Yeah, let's have another
Can I try a bit?
Go ahead.
Oh! Oh my gosh.
Level one.
Oh my gosh!
So, let's get back to the car. And I'll meet you guys there when we get to the car. And we're here at the car. So, let's go ahead and go to the one only. The youth club. Just for little ones. So, yep. See you guys when we get to the one and only youth club. So, bye. Oh, you're gonna be good. Every minute here at the youth club.
Do you remember that? Have you put your hand in the horse's mouth?
Yeah.
Did it bite?
It's a statue.
Does not bite.
Oh,
yeah.
That was MJ. Alright, so I put my weight and I did 100cc. On the Star Cup with Princess Peach. So yeah. So now I look like my sister and Lee are against each other. So yeah. So there was like a paint spin roulette thing when you would do any paint you want and put it there. So yeah.
Ooh. I
did
it!
What'd you do? One, of course.
What happened? Done?
I fly over there to Canada's right before the lightning strike. Beverly, did you see that?
Yes, I have.
Did you do this one?
Yes, I have. Just one spin at a time, so what's the one? Yep.
Don't worry.
And it spots my fingers so much. Hold on a minute. You crazy? You crazy?
No, I fall.
You still got hit by a blue shirt though. Yep! No! You still got hit, Tracey, though. You're late! Yeah, I went on holiday. Right here. And then, yeah. Really? A little sparkle. Let's put this right in the middle. Yeah! On top, nice and tight.
No, you can't do that.
Don't.
You just jumped me.
Really?
You just jumped me.
Oh my god. We have a few more races left though.
Right.
All right, let's have a little test.
Yeah, yeah, cool.
Oh god.
Right, who wants to make a waffle?
Any moment, okay? Yeah. There we go. Now we're going to do it, turn that around so we can have our look big available like this. So yeah, I'll be just wondering one moment. Oh, but here's the results. Oh!
Just have a look at that one.
That's not
good. Put glitter on it.
I know, but not too good. I'll try it again. I did this one.
Nice.
And here are the waffles that I done. So let's give it a little go.
She made a good job on
this. Here goes.
George, you have one in a minute?
Whoa, that's so good! Oh my god! I'll try a few more of it, but this time we'll go for the marshmallow bed. Let's have a big one. Oh my god, this is the best. I'm not gonna.
You can have a waffle in a minute?
Oh, it's so good.
Is that yummy? That looks yummy.
That looks like
oh, this is the best thing ever.
Luke's going for it. Luke is...
Look at that. Look at that. All the chocolates are melted. This is brilliant. So I'll see you guys when I finish up the waffles. So bye. Yeah, bye. And it looks like we finished up with our waffles. And it looks like we're just done in our beautiful evening sky. So yeah, look at all those gnats just floating up in the sky. Sounds like Abby's playing a Mario Kart all by herself. So yeah. Oh, whoa! It turns. Oh god. Princess, baby, please. Oh, she got some. So that's it up all those fun and Mario Kart and the rest of the thing in the bar. So I'm going to close you guys there where we get all the help. Oh, this is the hours. Yeah. Bye. Bye. And we're finished off with the youth club. And it was a beautiful nighttime. Yeah, that is a lovely sunset. So, we're going home. What a busy Thursday!
Hey, how's it going?
Okay.
It's
Sean.
That's alright. Lots of people put some quite creative spellings. Some people even spell Ashley the girl way as well.
Oh no!
So we were Sean and Ashley sometimes.
I'll be sure guys if we get home. And we made it home. It's a great opportunity to play about wee time right now. So let's do this, shall we? So let's see. What are we going to play? I have a Super Smash Bros. Wii U to talk about a few things. Or a little boy's boat mix. You know what? Mario's boat mix. Let's go. Anyway, let's go ahead and use dodgeball. Tournament, but we're gonna have a little challenge. We're gonna play as you, Lucky Mario, and myself. So let's get it all over with. Okay, no such sign that they can do it, but we got a pretty empty looking opponent we're going to face as. So let's face up against Daisy first, and we got Pink. Blue Yoshi. I'm about to say pink because no, because blue. It. What the hell? Okay, let's get on with it. Oh yeah, about my Kirby Triple Deluxe that I had earlier. Well, I complete the main story. But the main problem is I only have one missing of the Royal Road. I don't know how I got about this right. Yeah, I can pick the main boss. Well. Gosh. Sit down. Yeah! You're done! Lego BOSS boss! You're down! Lego BOSS boss! Yeah! Me wins! So yeah, the final boss of that pretty tricky of Kirby Triple Deluxe. I look at the floor on YouTube. So I'm gonna use Beetle. It's way better than Hammer. What am I doing? What am I doing wrong? I change it to my little female of me, if you really want to mind. But you can't wait. Oh my god! Shut up, baby. Get wrecked instead. You know what?
game over! I don't want to see this again! All of them are. I hate mistakes! Including your damage! And yada yada yada! Glad that's over with. Oh boy. That's only just the first round. Wow. Oh, a ton of the pass. Lefty's gonna win. DK? It is DK! How about I even know? Well, we got the yellow set. Let's see which yellow's the best. It's Toad. Bolivian. What could be next? Toad? Let's find out. Oh my goodness me, I got it correct! Toad unbeatable! Alright, DK. It's on like a Donkey Kong. Ha, signing area. Here we go, we guess it. We are gonna guess another Toad! But in the original variation. That we all know. So yeah, let's set this up and let's do this. No! Unless we got one of those power cards. There we go. Come out, you! Don't collect the... How dare you. Duck it! What am I doing? And there's the female! The stays are like a statue! Okay! Oh, I've been eating paradise. Yes! Finally just made it on time. Alright, you. Which one would you get down first? You, you, you! Because you're getting close to the green shirt. I don't want you to touch it whatsoever. So goodbye, crazy piece of sight. Now let's use this special move on one of me on today. Please make it successful! Yay! Much better! Thank you, game! Thank you. Second set! Let's see. We can make this a good one. Yeah, come on. Oh, thank goodness I aimed towards the toad. That would be a really good amateur to do that. Now, where is the good old green shell of mine? Because I want this green shell. Mine! Whoops. Stop moving! You're such a dumb character. Y'all say you're still like a statue! That's why they're all gonna hit you. And then... take you down! Goodbye, DK! Oh no! We're done! Uncle, stand back! Oh no! Yes! Whoops! What am I? Whoa! I dodged it right on time. Nope. Bye-bye! Don't wasting your time just faking and the faking and the faking. Like, faking and the faking. Thank goodness that's over with. Using me characters makes the computer players in the opposite team really, really tricky. Me's are always a good character. But which toad will slam into victory at the second round? On the right side! Let's see if we can only make a good choice. It is! Up is in the ghetto! Okay. Alright, let's see what this opponent could be right about now. It's Waluigi! Waluigi number one!
Okay, Doogie. Let's see. Okay, by the way, tomorrow it's gonna be our birthday! So you won't gonna miss out about blood. How or know that you have hashtag. Crazy camera, Joe. Yeah, yeah. And that's how you have to deal with these guys like a boss. Like an easy way. Right. Here comes the last set of this final round. And you missed one of your duties. And what you do not catch on the last time. If you catch on the last time, you'll be doomed. Thank you. No. Oh, wait, let's end up with a male, please.
Oh my god!
Yeah, that was a really good round. I'll be honest with you guys. Wow! Wow! Okay, what do we have now? Ah! Did he call it Mario? I just clapped! Yeah! Thank god that we didn't defeat this little fella Mario. But we got lucky Mario's dead! Yeah! Better to end this vlog here, so I've got to do an outro. So yeah, let's get out of the ball, shall we? So that's pretty much it about day number 31 of Hey That's Lucky Mario. And so once again, thank you for watching this vlog. Like always, if you enjoyed this video and the rest of the video by my things today on my YouTube channel page, make sure to smash that subscribe button to support my YouTube channel page and support more of my fan videos. Plus, if you already enjoyed watching this video and just give this video a big thumbs up, then that's great, as always do. One more thing, if you're already subscribed to my YouTube channel page, okay, what are you waiting for? Hit this notification bell to get notified when I upload a new YouTube video, so don't miss that out. So yeah, thank you for watching this vlog, and I'll see you guys Thursday, number 32 of Hey That's Lucky Mario. All the rest of my videos I've done this week of Hey That's Lucky Mario and on the YouTube channel. So yeah, thanks for watching once again, and I'll see you guys for another vlog. Take care, folks. Bye! What a day. Gonna need a rest.